President Trump dominated the world stage over the past 3 days. He held what turned out to be multiple news conferences with world leaders sitting right next to him, very animated. He answered so many questions, seemed the news conference planned for this hour unnecessary. That's the way he saw it. Don't need it. Pity for us, we wanted to see what he'd say next. We haven't seen anything like this from any president before. This president gets to the point. He speaks clearly. He challenges his counterparts. This is President Donald J. Trump, and the world is riveted. He moves markets, he moves money, he moves votes. Oh, what a contrast with what's happening right now in Washington. That's impeachment. Just as Mr. Trump commands the world's attention, the Democrats try to kick him out of the Oval Office. It's going to be a Trump-hating circus. 4 constitutional lawyers will make statements about the legality of the president's Ukraine phone call. They will be questioned by some of the most radical Democrats in the House of Representatives. Steve Cohen, for example, he brought a bucket of fried chicken to a hearing to imply the attorney general was a coward. Pramila Jayapal from Socialist Seattle, she accuses the president of witness intimidation. Sheila Jackson Lee, she thought the Constitution was 400...